In Swedish, he is called Loke and not Loki. And yes, he is the son of a giant, which in Swedish is jätte. A word you probably know since we say things like jättebra here in Sweden, which we use as very good, even though it really translates to giant good.